this video, I will show you connecting to Emerson Control Techniques Drive and downloading program offline online toggle. Drive model is UniDrive, and now the maker is Nidec. In the beginning, you must have the connection cable. Connection cable is CT USB cable. You can find local markets with these names, and you can connect it to your PC via USB, and there is connection port in this driver. You can see here there is programming port. After that, you have to use CTsoft program. CTsoft program is special for these drivers. It is all free. You can download from internet. Write CTsoft internet and push here. Go to web page. In the web page, you can find here download links. The software size is 74 megabyte. It is not too much, and it is all free, not any money you need. Okay, we download the program, and the program name is Drives Explorer. It is CMYK Drives Explorer, CTsoft Start. You can make register, or you can press register later. Create a new project. Okay. Project name, what you want, you can write here. Okay. And you select the drive model. Drive model is UniDrive SP. And there is communication settings here. Communication settings, you need COM port number. You have to find it your device manager for the USB cable, and baud rate. Also, you need node address. In the manual, I will show you. In the manual, drive manual, section 5, getting started, serial communications and serial communications. In this page, in this parameter, you can find the model, RTU mode or ANSI mode, serial connection mode, with keypad. You have keypad on the driver. And in this parameter, you can find baud rate. There is numbers near the baud rate. These numbers is in the drives. When you go to this parameter, for example, if you see 6, it is its baud rate is this. And also serial communication address, node address is in this parameter, and you can find it here easily. I will add download link for the manual, driver manual, user guide. You can find in below. After we selected the mods, and node address is 21, our drives, they are not important. When you press detect drive configuration, they are coming itself. Okay, and there is three icon here. This icon is from drive to PC, uploading the program in the drive. You can see also direction, and this icon is for the downloading the program from PC to drive. Also, you can see direction, and this is the online offline toggle. Now we upload the parameters from drive to PC. Okay, now the values changed, you can see. This is default values, this is actual values. And to take this program, to take these parameters to your PC, file, save parameter file, you can say, you can write what you want. Also you can select your document address. Okay, and one other thing, also file, export project, export project is export this project to your PC. When you have new, when you have new drives, you can select import project and select this program. Okay, it is easily. Thank you for watching my video. If you need any question, you can write comments.